Hogsmeade, here I come.
Revelio. Not sure how I'd fare in a little place.
Pippin should have been here by now.
Madame Luang, I have a delivery from J. Pippin's potions.
Sent a child to do his work for him, did he? Always cutting corners and taking the easy way out. Did he have you brew them for him as well? Doesn't matter. You could probably do it better than he can anyway.
Why do you keep ordering from him if you think the quality to be inferior?
It would seem I have more and more customers who are trying to stay out of sight. I'm not one to judge. You can simply imagine the stress I'm under to deliver quality products. Unlike some vendors, I strive to keep my customers satisfied.
Here are the potions you requested.
You think it's so simple? I know Pippin is always trying to cheat his customers. Cutting corners to save some galleons for himself at the expense of quality. You'll not be getting a canut out of me until you prove the potion works. Drink it.
Seems simple enough. I'll do it.
I should think so.
It seems to have worked.
Well, I suppose that will do.
If the demand for potions is as high as you say, have you considered being easier to work with? Perhaps combining your recipes and skills?
Ha! Not a chance. That ne'er-do-well had his shop handed to him. The rest of us had to make our own way. I'll not give him the benefit of my hard work and gumption. If he fails on his own, so be it.
You mentioned that more and more customers are trying to stay out of sight. Why?
Well, I can't speak for all of them, but certainly my Ashwinder customers have their reasons. If I were you, I'd forget I heard that.
Very well. I shall let Mr. Pippin know I delivered the potions as requested.
You do that.
What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
I know what that means. Merlin trial. Huh. Revelio! Revelio. I wonder who lives here. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Oh, here's a pleasant surprise. It's like a place right out of a storybook. Levioso. Accio. Levioso. Incendio. Accio. Revelio. Accio. Revelio. Who lived here, I wonder? Revelio. 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 Accio. Incendio. Revelio. Abandoned long ago, no doubt. Revelio. place has seen better days. Seems a pleasant enough little place. Revelio. Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin. Accio! Levioso! Accio! Incendio. Repairer. Revelio. Revelio. These rocks have seen better days. Revelio. Repairer. Incendio. Revelio. Levioso. This looks intriguing. Revelio. Revelio.
What are you up to now?
Nobody will miss one measly little student. What does it matter if they're still alive? Concentrate on the
small Exposo! Exposo!
Those who think that their plan is the sole path to victory should revisit recent memory. Had it not been for wisely thought out choices...
Revelio. Revelio. Lumos.
They've got protection charms.
Lumos.
Now haven't a clue why there's such a fuss over poaching.
That's enough. What was that?
Protego! Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Lived here, I wonder. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
We have everything a young student might need when it comes to potions. Have a good look around.
I delivered the potions to Fatima Luang.
Very good. And did she cause you any trouble?
Nothing to worry about. I handled it.
Glad to hear it. And thank you again for your help.
It was a pleasure doing business with you, Mr. Pippin.
Likewise. Worth every bit of that delivery fee to have someone capable deal with that witch.
By the way, I found this book of potion recipes in Keenbridge. Might it be useful to you?
Is this Fatima's recipe book?
Oh, I had no idea it was hers.
Some things are sacred amongst potioneers. I shall return it to her immediately. What can I do for you today? Hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Thank you.